The situation in the riot hit Saharanpur is slowly returning to normalcy, and in the wake of the improving situation, the district authorities today relaxed curfew for 4 hours so that people could buy groceries and other items of daily need from the markets, which were instructed to remain open. The curfew was relaxed from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the new city and from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the old town areas. Tight security has been deployed in the area during the curfew relaxation hours to ensure that no fresh incidents of violence take place. Amidst the political blame game, with BJP and Congress lashing out at the UP government for the lawlessness in the state, 38 people have been arrested for their involvement in the riots. The incident is under investigation to ascertain whether it was a conspiracy or a politically motivated incident.
Powered by NNIS.